Lawyers that are representing incarcerated journalist Hope Ochingono, senior MDC Alliance officials Fadzai Mahere and Job Sikhala were at the weekend denied access by prison officials to their clients that are detained at the notorious Chikurui Maximum Security Prison. The trial is facing charges of publishing falsehoods after tweeting that an infant died on the spot after a Harare police officer had struck it with a baton 2 weeks ago. Sikhala, who is the MDC Alliance deputy chairperson, and Chingono were denied bail last week at the Harare Magistrates Court, while Mahere, the opposition party spokesperson, is back at the same courts this Monday for her bail application. However, the Zimbabwe Lawyers for Human Rights, the ZLHR, raised alarm at the weekend after for two consecutive days they were blocked getting access to the three in prison for lawyer-client confidential briefings and also to bring them food, including water, which is scarce at the high security facility. Last week, prison officials had committed the lawyers would have access to their clients as long as they produced COVID-19 negative certificates. However, they were blocked from entering the prison at the main gate. We are concerned that on Saturday, lawyers representing Chingono Mahere and Honorable Sikhala were denied access to their clients at Chikurubi Maximum Security Prison, even though they presented COVID-19 test results showing that they are negative as demanded by the ZPCS on Friday, the ZLHR has said. Senior, surprisingly, other people visiting other prisoners could be seen being allowed access to the inmates. The ZLHR director, Roslyn Hanzi, said prison officials at Chikurubi prison were applying the law selectively to punish the trial for political reasons. Very, very selective application of the so-called directives. Lawyers for Mahere, Chingono and Sikhala asked to provide COVID-19 certificates. Once produced, the ZPCS changes goalposts. A gross violation of Section 50 of the Constitution, she said on Sunday. Douglas Coulthard, a human rights lawyer, said prison officials denying lawyers access to their clients are in breach of a high court order issued last year when Sikhala, Chingono and Transform Zimbabwe leader Jacob Garivume were arrested over the 31st July movement anti-corruption protests. Hope Ochingono, Job Sikhala and Fadzai Mahere are being denied access to their lawyers and to their own food to which they are entitled to. Prison authorities are defying a court order we previously obtained on this issue the last time it also happened, he said. When reporters reached Zimbabwe Prison Correctional Services for comment, the spokesperson, Mr. Peter Chaparanganda, could neither deny nor confirm the nightmare the trial is going through in prison at the hands